Duck and Mango Salad Recipe, Low Fat. Serves, 6. Prep time, 25 minutes. Cook time, 20 minutes. Ready time, 45 minutes. Calories, 386 kilocalories. Ingredients: 3x175 grams, 6 ounces, duck breasts, boned. 1 bunch of spring onions, cut into 2.5 centimeters, 1 inch, lengths. 1 celery stick, chopped. 1 teaspoon grated orange rind. 500 grams, 1 pound, brown rice, cooked. 3 medium ripe mangoes, peeled and sliced. Salt and pepper. Sauce. 1 egg white. 1 whole egg. 1 teaspoon Dijon mustard. 1 tablespoon mango chutney. 1 half tablespoon soy sauce. 1 tablespoon light vinegar, preferably a fruit vinegar. 250 ml, 8 fluid ounces, natural very low fat yogurt. Instructions. Step 1. Arrange the duck breasts, skin side up, on a rack and roast in a preheated oven for 10 minutes on each side. Step 2. Leave to cool, then remove the skin and cube the meat. Step 3. Meanwhile, make the sauce. Place the egg white, whole egg, mustard, mango chutney, soy sauce and vinegar in a food processor or blender and blend well, then add the yogurt, a tablespoon at a time. Step 4. Combine the duck meat with the onions, celery, orange rind, cooked rice, and seasoning in a large bowl. Step 5. Arrange the mango slices on top of the salad and serve, accompanied by the sauce.